Hey Philadelphia Phillies, my name is Stephanie DeCarolis. I'm currently a senior at Shippensburg University, and this is why I think I should be the next Phillies ball girl. I started throwing and hitting a softball when I was 10 years old, and it became my life. I was lucky enough to be a part of a travel team, and I played all throughout my years in school. To be honest, softball was my life, but that wasn't the only thing I did in high school. I was involved in other sports such as field hockey and basketball, and I was a member of our school's choir. I unfortunately ended my softball career after graduating high school because I wanted to be committed to groups on Shippensburg's campus. Besides schoolwork, I have other duties.
I'm the director of SUTV News, and this is where I spend most of my time.
Some of my duties include creating ideas for the newscasts, approving and reviewing scripts, and making executive decisions quickly.
I'm the campus media representative for the student body and the Shippensburg University's TV station.
I am also the recruitment chair of our Up Till Dawn chapter, where we raise money for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. I mainly played infield on my teams. And was quick around the bases. I'm naturally right-handed, but I taught myself how to hit from the left side. I've been a Phillies fan for all of my life, and I wouldn't have it any other way. I think it is safe to say that I would make a great Phillies ball girl for the 2013 season.
Safe!